Being stylish and being fashionable are two entirely different things. You can easily buy your way into being fashionable. Style, I think, is in your DNA, but it implies originality and courage. And the worst that can happen when you take a risk is that you fail and you don't die from that.